Okay, yeah, we helped Batman defeat the Joker, Penguin, the Riddler, and Mr. Freeze. Oh, I see. He's the Dark Knight?
Yes, he is.
Wow. I've never seen anything like this.
Well, he is strong, and he's smart. He's the detective from now on.
Yeah, he is.
Whoa, whoa. Whoa! Oh my gosh. You're Batman?
Another spider.
Yeah, he's Miles Morales.
A two-headed dragon.
Yeah, it's our dragon. And what's this? Whoa, Batman, easy, he's on our side. My apologies.
What are you doing here, Batman?
Yeah.
I need your help.
Again? Okay. What seems to be the problem? Joker escaped from Arkham Asylum.
Again?
Man, these criminals are just not gonna stop. It's never gonna end. Plus, I've got a partner.
Huh?
What?
A partner?
But who is it?
Oh!
She is. Whoa.
Who is she?
Catwoman. She was a cat burglar, but she's an anti-hero.
Oh, I see. I'm also in love with bats.
What?
Ugh, disgusting.
Wait, a bat and a cat?
Wait. It's like the cat and the bat. It's like the cat and the hat.
Oh, come on, mates. Just look at her. She's suspicious.
Okay.
Okay, we have to help Batman defeat the Joker again.
Ouch.
She has skills.
You're right, I do, handsome. I don't know. She's up to something.
You think, Raven?
Come on. She's like a cat burglar. How do I know if it's just like...
Well, the cat burglars... Well... There are cat burglars, and...
Yeah.
She is on your side?
Yes.
And I am on your side.
Should we get going? We're wasting time.
Then let's go after the Joker.
Looks like I've lost Batman.
He won't be able to catch me.
Not this time. Now I must find a hideout.
Where could the Joker be? Well, I don't know, but... Look at the city. It's kind of dark. It is dark. Because I'm the Dark Knight. Okay, this is... kind of weird. I have no idea what's going on.
Boop, Gotcha. What are you doing?
We're setting a trap.
Wait, are you sure? Cause. What are you doing?
It's gonna work.
Come on, Toothless.
Wait a minute. Do I know you? Well, maybe not. Aren't you one of the plushies?
Well, maybe. You think you can try to fool me? I know you're one of your friends.
Yeah, maybe.
You ride on your dragon, don't you?
Yes.
You're Mario who saves
the princess from Bowser?
Yes! That is exactly what I was trying to say! Well, I guess you are going to be killed from now on. But first, it's time to put a smile on that face.
What the? Surprise! What's it? Scary.
What was that?
It's just kind of funny.
Ow!
What?
Who did that?
Ow!
Sup?
What?
Another Spider-Man? That's impossible!
Heads up!
Batman, I should have known. You set a trap for me!
Exactly. That's why we are trying to stop you. Again, with our friends. Like, our two-headed dragon and a new Spider-Man. Even the animatronic from the horror game.
Ugh, great.
And even the cat burglar.
What?
She's with you, but she's the cat burglar.
But she is an anti-hero.
That's right, we're partners.
Oh boy, this is not gonna go well.
Whoa!
He's had enough.
Come on, Catwoman. Why don't you kill me?
So be it.
Oh, that was close.
I'm sorry. I couldn't control myself. It was like that. I am an animal.
Oh, come on. You're not an animal. Well, you're a cat.
Yeah. Well, yeah, you're right. I'm acting like one.
Well, you need to stop acting like one and be the hero.
I'll do anything you say, Batman.
Uh-oh, what are they doing?
Oh, I'm not watching this. I'm not watching this.
Oh no.
Yuck.
Very funny, Batman. Very funny.
You have the right to remain silent, Joker.
Mm. see you around. Well, we should get back.
Hmm.